You see it every day. When you look at the clock, read the labels in your breakfast cereal, watch your favorite TV show, check your social media, see an advertisement, or even by watching this video. We're all too familiar with design, but ever wonder why? What makes a good design? What makes it attractive? What makes it likable? Or what makes a good design work? It turns out, there's a science behind it. There are a lot of principles that designers obey or sometimes creatively disobey to create a good design. One principle designers use is Gestalt theory. On the year 1890, Gestalt is a term coined by Austrian philosopher Christian von Ehrenfels. But it will be until 1920s when the prominent founders Max Weichmer, Wolfgang Kohler, and Kurt Kofke created the principles. It describes the science and how do we perceive things visually, especially when the parts relate to the whole. In modern-day German, Gestalt means figure, form, shape, and structure. Today, its application ranges from problem-solving, psychology, therapy, and especially on visual design. Gestalt theory, when applying to visual designs, has six main principles. First, similarity principle. It happens when objects look similar to one another. Viewers will often see the individual elements as part of a pattern or group. This effect can be used to create single illustration, image, or message from a series of separate elements. Next, there is common fate or continuity. We perceive moving objects in the same directions as related to each other, more so than the elements that are stationary or appear to be moving in a different direction. Then, closure. This works when an object is incomplete or the interior space of an element is not fully closed, but the viewer perceives a complete shape by filling out the missing information. Proximity uses the close arrangement or distance of elements to create a group association between those objects. If individual elements are also similar, they will tend to be perceived as a single whole even though they are separate elements. Next is pregnance, meaning figure and ground. It often uses the idea of light and shade to help create an image that jumps out from the series of shapes. Lastly, symmetry. As you probably know, we perceive objects are made out of two complementary halves. This is where balance and harmony lie. All of these Gestalt principles are scientifically studied ways on how we perceive visually. Designers use or totally disregard these principles in order to make their design unique. But as we all know, being unique might sometimes be quirky or uncool. Nevertheless, the next time you see a design, see how many principles can you spot, and appreciate the work behind a good design.